in case you weren't here about 8 minutes ago, I get really flustered when they ask me to speak, so I have something written down. Bridgeland has been an amazing member of the Accidentals. I'm just going to quickly recap all that she's dedicated her life because it has been phenomenal. She's been an amazing business manager for 2 years. She's arranged like 4 songs at this point. One of them was True to Your Heart. She's also soloed in the field and the soprano part of the alma mater, and it all is beautiful, and guest soloed Fidelity for your job. So she's very musically talented, and she's contributed so much she's contributed so much to the group as a person and a leader, and just like a beautiful force that whenever she's there, you just know that everything's going to be okay because she's just amazing. But like, I'm not really going to talk that much about what she's done in the Accidentals, because more than that, what I love about Kaylee is that she's the most wonderful person I've ever met. She is absolutely, okay, I need to go with what I'm writing. She's basically the most amazing friend anyone could ask for. I still remember my first night in the Accidentals, Kaylee was dressed up as Super Leprechaun. That's not the only time that's happened, by the way. She pulled me aside in my freshman hall, and she linked her arms together, and she said, "I already love you so much, and we're going to be best friends." And she was absolutely right. She was my first friend in the Accidentals. She's my best friend in the Accidentals. And I don't know what I can do without her. Like, there are so many ways to describe Kaylee Bridgeland, and I tried to write them all down, and then I ran out of space, so we're going to go with, she's beautiful, she's smart, she's loyal, she's talented, and but most of all, she's kind, and she's caring, and she is just the best person in the whole world. I'm going to do without her, and so now I'm going to give you this necklace because if I keep talking, I'm going to cry.